Products you could only imagine before. The SS microwave.
Ah, my crepes are done.
The doggy doorman.
Good evening, Rex.
And Mobileer, the chandelier for your car. All on, I can't believe they invented it.
Hello, everybody. I'm Troy McClure, star of such films as P is for Psycho and The President's Neck is Missing. But now I'm here to tell you about a remarkable new invention. Until now, this was the only way to get juice from an orange.
You mean there's a better way?
But that's all changed, thanks to the juice loosener. Let's meet the inventor, Dr. Nick Riviera.
Hello, Troy. Hi, everybody.
Hi, Dr. Nick.
Troy, would you like a glass of orange juice?
I sure would. But won't we have to pay those outrageous grocery store prices for something the farmer probably spit in?
Not anymore. All thanks to the new juice loosener.
Doctor, are you sure it's on? I can't hear a thing.
It's Whisper Quiet!
You got all that from one bag of oranges?
That's right. Order now, and you'll also get Sun and Run, the suntan lotion that's also a laxative.
Oh, hi, I'm Troy McClure. You might remember me from such self-help videos as Smoke Yourself Thin and Get Confident, Stupid. Well, now I'm here to tell you about the only real path to mental health. That's right, it's the Brad Goodman something or other.
Marge, can I go outside and play?
Shh! A few weeks ago, I was a washed-up actor with a drinking problem. Then Brad Goodman came along and gave me this job and a can of fortified wine.
Ah, sweet liquor eases the pain.
And now I'd like to introduce the man who will put the you in improvement. Brad Goodman!
Thank you so much, Troy. And by the way, I'm not happy you're still drinking. But at least you're down to one from more than 50. Folks, I'm often asked about my qualifications. Well, I may not have a lot of credentials or training, but I'll tell you one thing. I'm a PhD in pain. Now let me show you how you can change your life. Troy, this circle is you.
My God, it's like you've known me all my life.
Doctor, you've solved all my problems.
Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You may remember me from such nature films as Earwigs, Ooh, and Man vs. Nature, The Road to Victory. In all the animal kingdom, no mother is more devoted than the blue jay. Valuing her eggs above even her own life, the mother bird bravely fights off such fearsome predators as the badger and the mongoose. Of course, one thing Mother Blue Jay can't defend against is a set of steel tongs. Eggs, precious eggs. If they're to survive, they require the gentle warmth and tender love that only a mother can provide. Or better yet, a 75-watt bulb. Oh, hello. In a few days, our eggs will hatch into nestlings like these over here.
They look awfully hungry, Mr. McClure.
They sure are, Billy. In nature, their mother would regurgitate food for them to eat.
That's gross.
It sure is, Billy. It sure is.
The half-assed approach to foundation repair.
Hello, I'm Troy McClure. You might remember me from such instructional videos as Mothballing Your Battleship and Dig Your Own Grave and Save. Now, over the next 6 hours, I'll be taking you through the do's and do not do's of foundation repair. Ready?
Ready.
First, patch the cracks in the slab using a latex patching compound in a patching trowel.
Hand me my patching trowel, boy.
Now, Do you have extruded polyvinyl foam insulation?
No.
Good. Assemble the aluminum J-channel using self-furring screws. Install.
What do I do
After
in case...
After applying brushable coating to the panels...
Wait a minute.
You'll need some corrosion-resistant metal stucco lath.
Wait a minute.
If you can't find metal stucco lath...
Uh-huh.
Use carbon fiber stucco lath.
Oh!
Now barge the lath.
Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You might remember me from such public service videos as Designated Drivers, the Life-Saving Nerds, and Phony Tornado Alarms Reduce Readiness. I'm here today to give you the skinny on shoplifting, thereby completing my plea bargain with the good people at Foot Locker of Beverly Hills. Shoplifting began here in ancient Phoenicia. Thieves would literally lift the corner of a shop in order to snatch the sweet, sweet olives within. Oh, Shaheka Zaramesh, will you ever learn? Flash forward to ancient Babylonia.
Troy, Mac Parker. Ever hear of Planet of the Apes?
The movie or the planet?
The brand new multi-million dollar musical. And you are starring as the human.
It's the part I was born to play, baby.
Help, the human's about to escape.
Get your paws off me, you dirty ape.
He can talk.
He can talk, 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 he can talk.
I can sing.
Ooh, help me, Dr. Zaius.
Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius. Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius. Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius. Oh, Dr. Zaius.
Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius.
What's wrong with me?
I think you're crazy.
Want a second opinion?
You're also lazy.
Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius. Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius. Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius. Oh, Dr. Zaius.
Dr. Zaius, Dr. Zaius.
Can I play the piano anymore?
Of course you can.
Well, I couldn't before.
This play has everything.
I love legitimate theater.
I hate every ape I see, from chimpanzee to chimpanzee. No, you'll never make a monkey out of me. Oh my God, I was wrong. It was Earth all along. You finally made a monkey.
Yes, we finally made a monkey.
Yes, you finally made a monkey out of me. I love you, Dr. Zaius.
Nothing beats a stroll in cattle country. Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You may remember me from such educational films as 2 minus 3 equals negative fun and Firecrackers, the Silent Killer.
Mr. McClure?
Oh, hello, Bobby.
Jimmy, I'm curious as to how meat gets from the ranch to my stomach.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, Jimmy. You just asked a mouthful. It all starts here in the high-density feedlot. Then when the cattle are just right, it's time for them to graduate from Bovine University. Come on, Jimmy. Let's take a peek at the killing floor. Don't let the name throw you, Jimmy. It's not really a floor. It's more of a steel grating that allows material to sluice through so it can be collected and exported. Getting hungry, Jimmy?
Mr. McClure, I have a crazy friend who says it's wrong to eat meat. Is he crazy?
No, just ignorant. You see, your crazy friend never heard of the food chain. Just ask this scientician. He'll tell you that in nature, one creature invariably eats another to survive. Don't
Don't kid yourself, Jimmy. If a cow ever got the chance, he'd eat you and everyone you care about.
Wow, Mr. McClure, I was a grade A moron to ever question eating meat.
Yes, you were, Jimmy. Yes, you were.
You're hurting me.
Have you ever wondered why fat parents have fat children? Or why Chinese parents have Chinese children? It's no coincidence. It's because of DNA. Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You may remember me from such medical films as Alice Doesn't Live Anymore and Mommy, What's Wrong with That Man's Face?
But Mr. McClure, what is DNA?
What the? Oh, hi, Billy. Let's find out together. DNA is God's recipe for making you. You take a dash of Dad, a pinch of Mom, then we bake for 9 months and... Mmm, that's good, Billy.
Mr. McClure, what does DNA stand for?